Well, everybody knows that robots are cool, right? Robots have a level of precision and stability that the human cannot achieve. And being able to be the one behind the robot telling it exactly what to do and how to do it is enormous fun. I'm not sure we actually want to put robots everywhere, right? We want to put robots in the places where they are useful. Robots bring precision to the operating room, to the hospital. We don't intend on replacing the surgeon. We intend on enhancing the surgeon with the precision of the robot. The surgeon is always in control of the robot. There are no surprises. My name is Adrian Ramos, and I'm a robotics engineer here at B.Braun New Ventures. If a surgeon needed 6 hours for a surgery and can now do it, let's say, in 4, maybe you can have a surgeon doing one extra surgery in a day, and that is a very big impact. B.Braun has goals, and I don't just get told you have to achieve these goals, but I feel like those goals are also mine. I want to solve the problems that I have, not because I was told, but because I know the importance of solving them. We work in an office with about 50 to 60 people, and that feels like we're in a small startup where everybody knows each other, everything is dynamic and new. However, we're part of a much larger group, which provides us the tools that we need to have an impactful job, and that is a very rewarding experience. B.Braun is a good employer in the sense that we're not given a job that we have to do, but we're given problems that we have to solve, and we have a lot of liberty to do that. It's a fantastic way of working where we do things the way they feel right. That boosts our productivity and everyone is happy at the end of the day. Working in the medical field gives a sense of satisfaction, knowing that one's work is being put to good use, to an end that ends up being beneficial and not just for profit. What I can tell you, and I think this will sound cool, is that our competitors have great products, and I'm really excited to bring something that is not only marginally but considerably better that's already out there.